Hey guys, it's Rosbo Jam Gaming here, and today we're back with Sonic Frontiers. We're just going to finish off, I think this world today, and get to the next one. Most of this will be cut out because, I don't know, why a lot of it's cut out is because it just gets astronomically boring.
Besides the Coco, these islands seem deserted, don't they?
Yeah, I've seen a lot of the ancient buildings on both islands, but nobody's home.
Given their state of decay and how much nature has reclaimed them, I'd say they've been gone for a long time. Longer than any civilization we know of. I'd like to think that they simply moved on and settled somewhere else. Not that they're gone. Some of the active technology seems built for storing and protecting the Chaos Emeralds. Comparing that to what's on Angel Island, I feel like I was drawn here for a reason.
I feel like in some ways they need to stop using the Chaos Emeralds as a plot-driven storyline. Like, though it's good and it makes sense because the Chaos Emeralds are just gems with mystical powers. We don't even know what they really are. I need one more. Oh man, that's just wow. At least we've got like one level here we can just do. I think this is a Green Hill one. I honestly didn't bother, because I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I'm sweating. No. Thank you. Come on, surely that's enough. Yes. I was going to get 100 rings, but I don't know what happened to that one. Well, I got one of those things, so I should be fine. Give me that Chaos Emerald. How well were we doing on time? 27 minutes. That was solely on that Green Hill stage. Oh, we can do that now. Oh yeah, because that was flying. Yes. Okay, well, this is going to be a bit complicated. Boom, boom. Oh, go first try. Sweet, let's go. Hello, so well. We only need one more Chaos Emerald. I think when Sonic referenced Tangle in Sonic Frontiers, I feel like it was just playing around, really. It didn't really have any correlation to the Sonic games, like the canon. So I think it's just a nod to the IDW comics.
Sonic, check these out.
Sonic!
I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last titan.
Oh no, he has the final emerald.
I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and quartz seem to have corresponding colors.
No, they don't. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Do I? Oh yeah, I think. Oh, crane, I'm stupid. Huh, what's this? Thank you. I need to get up there somehow. There's like a little magnet on there. Need to get my big brain working. Oh, well, I thought I could make it. I don't understand. What do I do? You can't jump when you're using the triangle button. Bro, I'm so confused. Oh, okay. Now that comes clear. Grab the arm. Oh, so it can move. It's just like one of those. Okay. We'll end the episode off once we finish this. The crane game. Among Us. That big ball.
You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Classic. No. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.